Chinese martial art has a long and deep history, made of people with strong personality, story and tales that lurk in the history of Chinese culture. I want to present is an idea that came to life a few years ago to introduce some of the best masters in the field of traditional Chinese martial arts community. As opposed to a world of martial arts that is today dominated by violence, disrespect and presumption, I believe that could be a good opportunity to know this master and to hear their history from their voices and their location in the field of Chinese martial art. Masters who helped to write it characterize it by cultural differences, system and approach. Despite these differences, the generation that have followed our whole sharing a common focus, crucial and indispensable, experience. The human and martial experience that is handed down from master to student in a continuous flow of passing time. An experience made of techniques, value, location, special people and traditions. In my martial path and life, I have been lucky to know and practice with some of these masters. And with this video interview, I ask them questions to give you a flavor of their history, of their system and their way of thinking. I'd like to in advance my master, my Kung Fu family, whole master friend who have given me the honor of this interview. Thank you and Feng Ying, welcome to my video. In Dai, Ga Ting means brothers and family in Cantonese. This is Master Joe Kwong to me. In this interview, I want to introduce a very special person to me, my Kung Fu uncle, Master Joe Kwong or Joe Ying. His loyalty and friendship are the greatest treasure they have found in the world of traditional Kung Fu. He represents my family on the other side of the world and beyond the distance, the system of personal choices. I always know that I can count on him and he on me. My gratitude and my relationship to him will be eternal. Master Joe Kwong is one of the Chole Fat's most well-known and respected master in the Hong Kong martial arts community. He's the sixth generation in Hong Sing Chole Fat and learned from Grandmaster Li Kunong starting in 1978. After many years of training, he now also performs show in ancient art of changing face. Hing Dai, Ga Ting, Master Joe Kwong.
So, I started in 1976. 同埋我嘅朋友咧一齊咧去九龍城，拜我師傅做練蔡李佛功夫。我師傅咧就係洪姓蔡李佛李冠雄，呢個就係我師傅啦。咁咧大大話話咧，我都練咗三十幾年功夫噶啦。啊，咁咧我練咗三十幾年功夫裏邊咧，有咩最開心咧？咁其實咧練功夫嘅人。 梗係當然係得到人嘅認同啦，係咪啊？玩功夫嗰陣時，或者去比賽啊，得到獎就係最開心噶啦。咁咧，我有你話我有得過獎咧，咁其實當然梗係有啦。我啊記得喺我八幾年到啦，八一二年到啦。咁咧，香港咧每年咧都有個呢個香而家咧嘅香港中國國術龍獅總會咧，佢就會舉辦一個國術群英會嘅。咁嗰陣時咧，我就 練咗一套槍術，叫混合槍。咁咧，我就當時咧，用呢套槍去比賽。咁咧，我大概記得咧，嗰陣時有20多人比賽槍術啦，但係咧冠軍只得一個。咁當年咧，我就係得到冠軍啦。咁咧，及後喺第二年，我又再去參加用呢套槍術。咁咧，我就好好彩啦，我亦都係得到冠軍。所以咧，呢套混合槍咧，我係連續兩屆得過冠軍嘅。 即係睇翻啲獎牌，有時都覺得好開心啦。咁咧，除咗咧，你話有咩開心嘅嘢，有時到而家咧，你睇到我以功夫嚟做我謀生嘅技能，要嚟揾食 即喺嗰陣時，我自己亦都估唔到嘅，可以哇以我自己嘅興趣嚟做我自己嘅職業，所以咧其實覺得都唔錯嘅，好開心。咁咧，蔡李佛功夫咧，就係由廣東京梅村，即係喺新會個京梅村裏邊嘅陳響，即係我哋嘅祖師叫陳響啊，由佢所創嘅。佢喺1805至1876年喺呢段時間咧，佢就將呢蔡李佛功夫咧傳授開去嘅。咁蔡李佛功夫點解叫蔡李佛咧？首先，阿陳響就係跟佢阿叔陳遠戶學功夫，及後佢又跟一個叫蔡福同埋一個叫李友山嘅師傅。咁咧，佢為咗紀念呢三位師傅咧，咁咧佢就所以佢攞咗阿蔡福嘅姓啦，李友山嘅姓啦，咁啊蔡李啦，咁咧其實。三位師傅咧，佢哋其實都係出於佛門嘅，咁咧，所以咧，佢就加埋呢個佛字喺上邊，咁就叫做蔡李佛啦。咁咧，其實傳統武術咧，即係我哋以前練功夫嘅咧，咁其實咧都係著重咧呢個實戰性質，係用嚟即係搏擊啊，要嚟自衛啊，啊強身健體嘅。但係而家新派嘅武術，即係我哋所講而家去比賽啊。嘅新派武術咧，其實佢哋咧都係著重一啲咧翻騰啊、跳躍啊、花巧比較多啲嘅，所以咧兩個係唔同嘅。真正嘅功夫咧，其實學咗咧係要嚟保護自己同埋強身健體啊！我更希望咧學功夫嘅人咧學咗嚟都唔係要嚟恃強凌弱啊，要嚟哈哈霸霸。其實要學識佢係要尊重別人，尊重人哋嘅功夫，尊重自己。從來咧都冇定義話學功夫嘅真正價值啊！只要你咧學咗啲功夫，唔係要嚟做啲為非作歹嘅嘢啊，咁其實我覺得已經係 OK 嘅。其實我哋練功夫咧，第一咧就唔係為咗要嚟搏擊啊，好勇鬥狠。其實佢嘅道德最主要嘅。如果你心術不正，走去練功夫，好難會達到至高境界。啊，好似我哋蔡李佛咁，我哋蔡李佛一開始見三個禮，都係為咗尊重以前我哋嘅師祖而有呢三個。敬禮嘅，所以咧，我哋呢個武德係最重要咧。咁咧，其實講到武術嘅前景同埋即係功夫嘅前景，其實咧，即係都好有少少感慨啊。因為咧，其實講真嗰句，你話以功夫嚟喺香港啦嚟計啊揾食咧，其實咧都係麻麻地嘅啫，唔會飛黃騰達啊。不會話好富貴嘅，不過咧呢樣嘢係自己興趣，而家用嚟揾食就即係叫做 OK 啦。咁咧，反正咧，而家喺西方咧，好多外國嘅人咧都好中意呢個功夫啊，中意呢個武術嘅。咁其實咧，我覺得咧個發展潛力咧，仲會高過香港嘅。講到功夫嘅好壞，其實咧功夫其實佢都話冇分好壞啊，如果你不是以啲手法嗰啲嚟講咧，你以呢、這個實際嘅事情嚟講咧，你學功夫用嚟強身健體啊，要嚟鍛鍊啊，要嚟幫助別人啊，咁其實呢度已經嚟學功夫已經係叫做好啊！只要你唔係攞嚟話你練咗功夫，你走嚟到處去打交啊，惹是生非啊，嚇咁咧呢啲咪學咗功夫咪即係變咗係唔好咯，咪變咗可以講叫學咗。壞嘅功夫啦～